tennis and squash?
Yeah.
Squash movement?
Both tennis and squash movement.
Squash is different. So if I'm... We'll see the tee and the squash is here. Yeah.
Okay.
So this is the tee and the squash. If I'm going to hit a forehand, I'll come back. I'll leave that left foot there. Got this. Leave that left foot. Hit the ground, come back, split step when I get to the tee.
Okay.
Then go in, go forward or back. And again, back down, leave my left foot there. Mm. Hit, come back, split step. If I want to go short, I go there, leave that left foot there, come back, split step, yeah? Do you get what I mean? Like,
and this side?
The back down. So you leave the left foot there, pivot back.